Vacuum metalizing is a process that is designed to add a metallic coating to a workpiece. The workpiece is loaded into a vacuum chamber, and then a metallic filament or other metallic object is vaporized within the chamber. Due to the pressure of the vacuum, the metal condenses on the workpiece and creates the desired coating.